student was flown to the hospital from Dawson High School in Pearland after police say that student tried to commit suicide. Pearland ISD confirms a teacher discovered the student this morning and called 911 immediately. That student was taken to Herman Hospital. The district says students are safe on campus and classes will continue today. Just ahead,